A local high school student is dead and two others are seriously injured after their car ran off the road and crashed into a tree.
It happened just before 4 o'clock this afternoon at State Road 11 and O'Bannon Road in Elizabeth, Indiana. WLKY Steve Tellier is live at University Hospital with the very latest. Steve?
Vicki and Rick, we got an update from police just about 10 or 15 minutes ago. They do tell us that two of those teenage victims are being treated for their injuries here at University Hospital. A third victim was taken earlier today to Cosair Children's Hospital. And of course, that fourth victim did not survive the crash.
A car carrying four Harrison County High School students careens off the road and crashes into a tree. One senior, two juniors, and a sophomore are inside, and one of them does not make it. It happened just before 4 near State Road 11 and O'Bannon Road when a passing school bus driver saw the wreck and called 911. Traffic was quickly shut down in both directions. Police say the passenger in the right rear of the car was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver and another passenger were flown to University Hospital with serious injuries. The fourth teen suffered only minor injuries. This was the only car involved, but right now police are calling the crash purely accidental as they have not identified any clear causes. An accident reconstruction team worked into the evening hours trying to piece together exactly what happened, but their findings won't be available for another week or two. All four teens were students at Harrison County's South Central Junior Senior High School. School officials were at the scene of the crash on Thursday afternoon, and a phone tree was activated, immediately informing staff about what had happened. However, the school campus itself was quiet on Thursday night. A crisis counseling team will be set up here before staff members even start arriving for classes on Friday morning and will be available for any student or teacher who needs someone to talk to.
And a little more new information given to us by police about 15 minutes ago. They tell us that that car at the time of the crash was traveling northbound. Something happened and the driver overcorrected, crossed the center line, and eventually slammed into that tree. We still don't know exactly why that happened. And just to repeat what we said earlier, two victims still here at University Hospital. A third was taken to Cosair Children's Hospital. None of their conditions are known at this time. Live at University Hospital, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
All right, thanks, Steve. And police have not yet released the names, age, or sex of any of the students involved in that crash.